Did you know that there are different strains of SARS-CoV-2 like A, B, C, and is still mutating? But what is mutation? Viral mutation is a permanent change in the genetic material of a virus. Each version is called a strain. It is vital to understand mutation because it will determine the aggressiveness of the virus and will influence the diagnosis, treatment, and vaccine development. Mutation can have a destructive, beneficial, or silent effect. SARS-CoV-2 has a single-stranded RNA. RNA stands for ribonucleic acid, composed of nucleotide proteins. Nucleotides are composed of a nucleobase, 5 carbon sugar, and one or more phosphate groups. The four types of nucleobases are adenine and guanine are purine bases, while cytosine and uracil are pyrimidine bases. Three nucleobases form a codon which defines which amino acid to form. This is the codon table. There are different types of mutation: substitution, insertion, and deletion. Substitution is divided into silent, nonsense, and missense mutation. Let me show you an example of silent mutation. If I remove U from UAU, which is the codon for tyrosine, and substitute C, it becomes UAC, which is also the code for tyrosine. Since the amino acid didn't change, this is called a silent or synonymous mutation. Example of nonsense mutation is if the codon for phenylalanine changes into UAA, it becomes a stop codon. Nonsense mutations stop the production of amino acid. In contrast, missense mutations change the amino acid. For example, if the codon for phenylalanine is changed into UUA, it becomes leucine. Insertion is where one or more bases are added to the RNA sequence. For instance, if U is inserted here, the sequence changes into this. However, in deletion, one or more bases are removed from the RNA sequence. For example, if we delete A, the sequence changes into this. Inserting or deleting bases may change the reading frame of the sequence. These are called frame shift mutations. Therefore, scientists should develop a vaccine that will target different strains of SARS-CoV-2 for it to be effective. We hope that we get this vaccine soon to protect us from COVID.